Well, I've got two quick questions, Ahmed. One, I wanted to wonder what your celebration means. You know, when you cut the face covering with the eye, I wanted to know what that one means. And you've experienced different pre-seasons. How is this one different from the last one? What is Ten Hag making you guys work on?
Oh, my celebration don't mean nothing. Yeah, it don't mean nothing. And yeah, I think this pre-season, I see a lot of positive things. In the training, everyone is focused.